Audio Jungle.
Let's start. Open the Tinker card, click circuit, then create new circuit. In making LED sequencer using Arduino, we have four components: the breadboard, the Arduino, LED, resistor change into 100 ohms, change into blue color. Put the LED on the breadboard. Then copy paste. Put the resistor on the breadboard in a circuit line of cathode pin. Then copy paste.
Audio Jungle.
Connect the resistor and turn on the negative connections of the breadboard, then change into blue color. Connect ground to ground of the breadboard and the Arduino. Then connect from 100 pin two Arduino. One is the one. Two is the two. Three is to three, and so on and so forth.
Audio Jungle.
Go to the code, delete text, then continue. Delete the code here because I already have my code in my notepad. Let's copy first the code in pattern 1. Paste it in here. Put close curly bracket to run our code. Then start simulation. Then proceed to the code in pattern 2. Let's copy. And paste. Simulation. Yeah. Stop simulation. Proceed to the code in pattern 3. Let's copy. start simulation. Stop simulation. Then proceed to the code and pattern 4. Let's copy and paste. Start simulation. So it's already done in pattern 1 from LED 12 to LED 1 was on. Then in pattern 2 from LED 1 to LED 12 was on. Then in pattern 3 LED 1 and 12 was on together. 2 and 11, 3 and 10, 4 and 9, 5 and 8, 6 and 7. In pattern 4, LED 1 to LED 12 was on together. So that's all.